get this on tape, man.
Oh,
hey,
what?
Tell, sure. Say it again. Say again what happened.
Say what?
What was going on? What was like being a guard there?
A guard at Abu Ghraib.
Yeah.
Yeah. A place, man. It's fucking world famous now.
I don't say. Nothing special.
And no one expected, I mean, compared to what we were doing every day, teasing a couple Hajis, give me a fucking break. You know, what's the big deal about making a Haji walk around like a dog and bark? Expected anyone to get all upset.
What else would you guys do?
Yeah.
What would we do?
Or we'd take a plastic and wrap it around their heads until they
yeah.
What was the most fun things?
The most fun thing, definitely the women.
Yeah?
Listen, you know what, I don't give a fuck. As far as I'm concerned, they're all guilty. You know what, they should have kicked Saddam out themselves. Instead, we're there doing the fucking job. You know, we're losing guys. Were those people in the World Trade Center guilty? No, fuck them. They fucked us.
Fucking
no,
do anything.
Fucking them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck them, dude. Anyone with a fucking rag on their head is fair game.
Mm.
Girl. She's probably like 15 years old.
Oh, yeah.
Body on that girl. Right. Really tight.
They just, they always wear it like you can't see them, right?
You know, hadn't been touched yet. She was fucking crying. So, guys, he started pimping her out for $50 a shot. I think at the end of the day, you know, he made like $500 before she hung herself.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
She hung herself? How come she hung herself?
Yeah. I don't know, she wasn't happy. It's really shunned upon if you get raped. You know, I guess she would have been stoned to death anyways by her people.
Yeah.
Mm.